Hi, good morning everyone. Today I am going to take the class for seventh lesson in English, The Famous Villager. The Famous Villager. So what is that meaning, the famous villager? Okay, so this is the story of one villager. Okay, so now let us start that lesson. So Dr. Rajendra Prasad was the first prime minister of India. Okay, who is the first prime minister of India? Rajendra Prasad. Okay, he was a man of great intelligence. Okay, what is the meaning intelligence? Intelligence means his very ability to learn, understand and put the knowledge into practice. He is very clever. Okay, so like that. But he led a simple life. He is a prime minister of our India, but he was like very simple life. He is not wearing very costly clothes like that. He is very simple. He paid little attention to his appearance. Appearance means look. Okay, so he is taking care of his appearance, like he is wearing very simple clothes. He is not appearing like a royal, rich aagi kaanisothara maartirilla. And was shy in nature. What is the meaning shy? Shy means naachike padkolodu. His nature is very shy. He was dark and skinny with thick. So how he was? He was dark and skinny. Dark means black ki agi idro. Dr. Rajendra Prasad was well known as national leader. Who is Rajendra Prasad? He is a well known national leader. Much before India became independent, became very independent before our independence. Once he had to travel by train to a remote town. One day he want to travel a remote town. It was 8 o'clock. What is the time? The time was 8 o'clock. In the night, when he got off at the station, by 8 o'clock, he stopped there. Okay. He was wearing a cotton dhoti. What he wore that time? He wore cotton dhoti and kurta and a Gandhi cap. He wore Gandhi cap also. In this dress, he looked like an ordinary villager. How he is looking in that dress? He is looking like a ordinary villager. The platform was deserted. Deserted means nobody is there. Okay. I will continue this para in the next class. Thank you, children.